Welcome to my channel. Today we are doing a story on how to cut a double bonnet. All you need is your net material and the brother's material. Now, some people use Ankara for the opposite side, but it depends on any how you want the design to be. Like, comment, share to friends, please, and remember to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. So now this is the net material I'm using. So I've already chalked out what I want to cut. You can see the full length is 22 and the lowest length is 12.5. So you can see this give me 8.5 inches. I will knot this out. This also I will knot 8.5 inches. I will join it together with here. I'm only using my second, see just the pieces, I don't want to waste it. So you can do it yourself also. So this should give me a circular shape. So as you can see, this is the outcome. So I'm going to use this one to duplicate this. So I'm going to use it to duplicate this, you can see. So we cut this out. Make sure you set it very well. So this is the outcome of the bonnet. So what we really know is for us to sew it. This comes to the end of our tutorial. Thanks for watching my tutorial. Like, share to friends and comment. Thank you.